haven't seen a Metro North F40 in this area in a very long time. I'm very happy to see one again.